If you haven't seen the YouTube of NYPD Police Commissioner Dermot Shea laughing, mocking, like I said, Jeffrey Epstein did that. How'd it work out for him? Shea says rapes are down. Crime is up, but rapes are down. Yeah, right. How many of Jeffrey Epstein's rapes and sexual assaults were in the NYPD statistical reports? Zero. How many NYPD that possibly broke law, enablers, Manhattan DA, NYPD, are in any statistical reports? Zero. In my case, Dr. Andrew Fagelman, his office, Google Dr. Fagelman assault. There's a pile up of crimes. False cross complaint, a letter threatening me with a second false cross complaint from deleted hooks to the attention of Detective Andrew Dwyer. It was arranged, there was a group that conspired to make sure I dropped charges, and everyone involved in that goal broke laws. Is that in any statistical report? No. So we see a pattern here. And I can't believe at the Powell luncheon where I'm protesting, trying to bring attention to the fact that a police commissioner is selling the lie, rapes are down, he's not answering. Who are the NYPD that told Jeffrey Epstein, ignore a judge? Zero answers, but go celebrate a police athletic league lunch. And who does he invite? At least one decorated cop that is a known harasser, abuser of at least two women that I'm aware of. Governor Dave Patterson, accidental governor because of Elliot Spitzer. If Dave Patterson wasn't connected, thanks to his father, he would have been in jail because he called up Dave Johnson's victim. Dave Johnson's his best friend, 6'9", and tries to convince her not to press charges in the most polite way. It doesn't matter. You're not supposed to do that to a victim. And the only honest people in Albany resigned. Dave Johnson finally, when Dave Patterson couldn't justify it anymore and cover up for him anymore, did finally fire him. But Dave Patterson kept him on the payroll as long as he possibly could and tried to make it go away, is what I'm alleging. And that's who Shea invites. So I call NYPD Dermot Shea, the police commissioner, the king of misogyny. And he took his one police plaza misogyny, his hatred, his abuse. It's okay. It's certain women that it's okay for him to unleash his hatred, his discrimination. And he takes it to Mutual of America.